forbid smoking and any use of nicotine anywhere on their properties. And they say the lead in this policy is an effort to show commitment to the health of all the patients and visitors. Medical reporter Meg Farris has the story.
This will soon be a thing of the past, seeing smokers on the ground.